and they are American and take the constitution of law. And everyone are actually.
Monarchy does not guarantee any rights to the people of the constitutional dictatorship of monarchy is anything based
on. Any example for non democratic government?
BJP
came to power. Rajnath Singh. You see here what is, see, we can see here everyone is equal under law, elected the government by, of and for the people. Majority rules protected, one of the important feature of democracy, rights of the people.
Only have right to vote, yeah. And even everyone has a right to education. Every children has a right to obtain education.
In this module, we all need to introspect, weigh the pros and cons of democracy, and arrive at our own personal views on the subject. Let's start with a review of the main arguments typically presented against democracy. Democracy can lead to instability as the leaders keep changing in a democratic government. Quick action is not possible in democracy because many people need to be consulted before making any kind of decision.
So they feel that in a democracy setup, those who speak against the democracy, there is delay in decision making because they have to consult many people there for decision making.
Just like that.